Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match. So,
big chance!
What a wonderful goal! And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as you need to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Oh, you've got to love that. Concentration, conviction, contact, and sheer class. France
didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now?
Alaba tries to switch the play. Kimpembe. And here's Cruyff. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo goes long. Casillas gets it upfield. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Alaba. Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming. Alaba. He's left his man. Cruyff, Cruyff! And the ball's come loose. Defence has got rid of that. Keeper's got good distance on that. And it's played forward. Fernando Torres, he's had a shot! It's in! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly for Milan City.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
And it's Alaba.
And it's got through. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
De Bruyne. So, midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. Ball is over the line. Sterling tries lifting it over. Defending of the desperate variety.
Gerrard.
It over to the other flank. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Conte.
Conte. And he heaves it forward. De Bruyne. He's through. And he's shown him a clean pep. Shoots! Oh, that's a fine save!
Fernando Torres simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
It's Alaba.
And it's half-time here.
So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. It's been a really interesting game up to now, and the sides are predictably very well matched. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but as it stands, it's one each.
We're already back underway here.
Iniesta hits that long.
Managed to get it away.
Alaba.
Header! Goal!
Well, that's what top players do. They can seize the initiative almost single-handedly, and that goal eases them in front once more to make this second half look a little more promising.
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Alaba. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Fernando Torres really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Look who's there doing the defending.
Gets away from his opponent.
And the shot! They score!
Bayern Munich are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go one better, possibly.
And yes, that goes looking. That's sprayed out wide. Maldini with the clearance. Mbappe brings the ball forward. Mbappe clips one through. Trying to play it through.
Ah, oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Kimpembe, Iniesta, Gerrard,
the ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Vieira has created one goal already.
This is intriguing.
Next goal critical.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go-for-it territory right now. That's a case of crossing in hope, and unless they provide some more options, it'll be more missed than hit.
Kante drives it forward,
and now they can launch a counter.
We sit high. Iniesta.
And that will be the final act. Well, a game that had everything except a winner. Really watchable and honours even. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Well, neither side could get over the line here. Perhaps one team might be happier, but at the final reckoning, it's honours even and no complaints.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us.